Hi everyone. Today we are proud to announce that Android by EMTERIA is listed in the official Raspberry Pi imager. If you go to the official Raspberry Pi homepage and click on software, you can download the Raspberry Pi imager for your operating system. It's available for Windows, macOS, and Ubuntu. Once you have downloaded and installed the imager and started it, you can select the operating system that you would like to install. Scroll down to the Freemium and Paid OS section, and the third option is Android by EMTERIA. The information button brings you to our information page, and when you click on Android by EMTERIA, the other information button brings you to our registration page. Select the image and the SD card you would like to flash and start the flashing process. While flashing the SD card, you can take time to register at our homepage. On our registration page, you can enter your email address and follow the instructions to create an EMTERIA account. Once you have registered, you can use your credentials to log in to our device hub. In the overview page, you can use the bell button to claim your voucher for licenses to activate up to 3 devices to use all of our online services. The licenses are free and active forever. More information and links in the video description down below. See you next time.